And now for another exciting episode of Play Along Craps. That might sound like a television commercial. Okay, the 2-1, 3-2. This is not so much Play Along Craps as the old dice sets project. Pretty cool, like a we can have a project. Okay, coming out. Okay, got ourselves a lucky 7. All right. Come out is 5. We get light down there. Okay, 5. 120 across, 10 in the field. Okay, 9. Got ourselves a 9. Okay, so. Okay. Okay, 8. 8. All right, thank you very much, 8. And we had a okay, 6, hard 6. Hard 6. Alright. Hard 6. Oh, 3. Okay, 3. Alright, I think we should regress now. Okay. Regress. Come on. Okay, that's a 10. That's a 10. Okay, 5. That's our number. That's our number, 5. Okay. I think that was short. I think it was short, but okay, let's go with it, 5. Okay, number is 5. Okay, 7 out. Okay, that's that. Okay, end of the first game. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 550. 560, 570, 580, 588. 588 at the end of the first game. Okay, second game of 2-1, 3-2 coming out. All right, 7. That's exactly how we started the first game, right? That was a 7. Okay. That's a 9. Go with the 9. Okay, our number is 9. Okay, that was good. Hard 8. Hard 8. Okay. Hard 8. Okay, hard 6. Lots of hard ways on this. You know, actually, that other game we were playing, the one sequential to this, I remember I had 7 hard ways out of, 70 throws. That's not so good for hot bets, but good for hard ways. All right, hard 6. This is over here. I think this one hit it, so I'm going to go with that 6. Alright, I was happy to have a 6. Very good. 9. That's our number. 9. Okay. 9. Very good. We like 9. We like 9. We like 9. And okay. Hard 10. Hard 10. Our number is 10. Okay. Okay, caught that side. That's a 5. Okay. All right, caught that side again, and it's a 10 again. Okay, there we go. Okay. All right, and that's not that. It's an 11 front line. Okay, you got a front line. Just 11. That's 11. Okay. With that. Okay, right here. If we get a 12, we'll get the old talls. We're nowhere near the old smalls. Okay, all talls. I am going for a number here. All right, and our number is 8. Okay, easy 8. Our number is easy 8, and we're looking for a 12 here. Okay. Okay, we want a 12 here, 8 there. Okay. All right, 5. Okay, it's a 5. Okay, ooh, goodbye that, goodbye this, goodbye Joe, I gotta go, me oh my oh, okay. have the second game, and we have 645. Third game of the 2-1-3-2. We have a bankroll 645. And we're in the third game. Let's go. Come on out. I caught the end, so I'm going, that's an 11. Front line, 11. Okay. Perfect. A 7. A lucky 7. Lucky it was a 7. Wow. Lucky 7. Alright, it's a hard 6. It's a hard six leg. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it's the thumb. Okay, there you go. It's an 8. Oops. Okay, 8. And this is on 6, right? Yes. Okay, 8. Okay, a hard 6. Okay, that's really wasn't getting your number, right? Hard 6 for a hard 6. Okay, a hard 6. Okay, come out. All right. 9. 9. 9. Okay, that's what our board looks like. Do we have to regress? Yes, we have to regress. Okay. 9. All right, come on. There you go. Okay, that brings us to the end of the third game, and we're at 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 25, 6, 35, 6, 41. All right, we went down $4. Okay, here we go to the fourth game of 2-1-3-2. Our bankroll stands at 641. Coming out. All right. Wow. Okay, it's a 4. I haven't seen a 4. I was kind of expecting a 5, right? Okay. There we go. Number is easy 4. Okay, 3. I've seen that a couple of times, I think. Right? Yes, I think we have. Okay, 3. Okay, 8. Easy 8. Okay. Hard 8. Easy 8. Hard 8. Okay, it's a 10. Easy 10. I tell you, a lot of good If you like to play hops, man, I tell you. Okay, hard 10. I mean, easy 10. I'm sorry, easy 10. Let's go like this. Alright. Come on. Okay, 5. Alright, 5. Okay, 5. Alright, 8. Easy 8. And not only that, we're going to regress. Should have regressed a couple of throws ago. At least 2 tosses ago. Alright. Go. Okay. That's the way to do it. A 10. Alright. Easy 10. Okay. 6. Easy 6. Easy 6. Very nice. Easy 6. Okay. Easy 6. Come back in. Okay. So, let's bring back our easy 6. Alright. We're working on the smalls. We get 2. All we need is number 2, which is not easy to get. So I have not even seen it on this set yet, right? All right. Okay. There we go. Okay, look at that. Oh boy. Okay, that's the end of the 4th game. Alright, we're sitting there. 709 is our bank at the end of the 4th game. Okay, back to the 2-1. What are we playing in this? This is 2-1-3-2. Board looks pretty good. I've been away from the board for a while. Okay, gotta reset. Our bankrolls is 709, and that ATS that we had before, I wanted to mention. In fact, I mentioned it at lunchtime before. If you're following my games to improve your own strategies and stuff like that, not to just find out the numbers, which is what this is all about. But there, of course, there's people following for different reasons. But that ATS, if you look at all the other dice sets that we use, and instead of using this dice set, you would have used one that brings up a lot of 2s, you would have had that. Okay, coming out on the 5th game. Hard 6. Something we see in this dice set, I bet. Yes, sorry, that's true. Okay. 120 and 10 in the field. Thank you. Let's go. Okay, 3. There you go. 3. Okay, we got a hard 8. Hard 8. Okay. Hard 8. Okay, that was within a cube. Okay, what's that? 6? Okay. Six. Six. Okay. And let's regress. That was a perfect shot. Okay. Eight. Eight. Alright, hard four, little Joe over here, little Joe. Okay, hard four. Hard four. Hard four. Okay. Oh man. Didn't catch the end, so I'm gonna, that's an eight. Okay. Catch the end. Okay. It's an eight. All right. An 11. Okay. Okay. It's a seven. Lucky seven. Lucky seven. Okay. And I interrupted with a phone call again. Okay. Okay, finally got a number, and the number is eight. Easy eight. Okay. Gun. Ever since that first phone call, I've been nothing but crummy luck. Okay. End of the fifth game, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7:20. 738. $738. Okay, we're still progressing upward. End of the fifth game. Okay, here we go on the sixth game of the 2-1-3-2. Coming out. Five. That's on 120 and 10 in the field. Okay, here we go. Number is five. Oh, just got there. Little Joe. Little Joe. Just got there too. Hard six. Okay, hard six. Hard six. Okay, eight. Easy eight. Easy eight. A really good set for hard ways, I gotta say. All right. That's an easy eight. Okay, six, easy six. I say it's a good set for hard ways. And what do we get? Okay, there we go. Regressing. And it was a six. Four. Easy four. I should never say anything about hallways, let you guys figure it out, right? Six, easy six. Easy six. Should keep my mouth shut, huh? Easy six. Okay. Easy six. All right, four. Easy four. Someone say something about hard ways with this thing. I don't know what that guy was talking about. Easy four. Easy four. Okay. Easy four. Okay. Eight. Easy eight. Easy eight. Easy eight. Easy eight. All right. Nine. 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 Two. Just caught the end there. Ten. Easy ten. Well, no hard ways on this thing. No hard ways on this thing. Oh, look at that. Okay. Oh, shucks. Oh, shucks. Oh, shucks. Okay. End of game six. And the bankroll stands at 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 820, 830, 839. 839. I think another reason I don't go to casinos is I can't stand, at my age, I can't stand up that long, you know. I have to, half hour or so, and I gotta go relax. So I went down and worked on that pump on the pool. A lot of pollen in the air today. Okay, and I was also shooting craps on the bond table. Interesting little game. We're videotaping that one. Anyway, we are on the 2-1-3-2. Oh, the seventh game. And okay, we got a bankroll of $839 and coming out. Okay, 11. 11. Wow, we get a lot of 11s on this game, do we? I know I did on the one out there. I think we got a few craps numbers. All right. 7. Lucky 7. Lucky 7. All right. Oh, I'm gonna go with that only because my hand hit the table. Okay, 8. The number is 8. Okay. Okay, set. Oh my TSO. Ooh. You know, I don't think that really hurts a bankroll much, but that's. Well, it hurts $130. Okay, so end of the seventh game. Bankroll is at 749. So you won $349 from your original bankroll. All right. Thank you very much. See you at the next game.